our first thoughts are with Alicia Bell, of course, and her leg injury. But it was a bounce back day for us, and the kids played very well. I thought they followed the defensive game plan, which I've been harping on. We did a great job of keeping Marist in front of us, which was really, really important because they want to drive and they want to kick the shooters. And then when their 3-point shot, we defended it pretty well, then they all were driving. So our help side was good, our rotation was good, and we needed this win. This is a very young team I've got, and I was happy to see individuals step up and play much better.
I think tonight we played really good defense. I mean, that's what really kept us ahead of them. So, I mean, that's what really we really prepared for. So this year, Coach Harps on me to be more of a scorer now. I mean, I play positions 1 through 3. So, I mean, if she wants me to score, then that's just what I have to do. But I'll also facilitate the ball as well.
First game, she had some really good looks. She had a tough night shooting. And so now, tonight, you know, I think she just calmed down a little bit. Everybody has those first game jitters. I told her, I said, take a deep breath and play the way Erica Brown knows how to play. And that's exactly what she did. And the rest of them, too. I thought Hannah Jardine, I thought Joy Caracciolo played very well. We need that. We need a total team effort. It's got to be a group. It's got to be everybody. So, you know, but Erica's capable of putting some points up on the board because she does have the 3-ball. She can get to the rim and she can shoot the pull-up. So, She's a talented young lady, and it was good to see her play well today.
I think we did a lot better, especially being that we lost the last game we played. We knew we needed to, like, work together, so we definitely did that.
I mean, I was kind of nervous at first, being that, like, I haven't played in the past games or scrimmages, so it was kind of nerve-wracking, but I just tried to do what I do in practice and, like, keep my confidence up.
She played well tonight. She's a freshman. She's skilled. I like Chastity a lot, you know, and like I said, she's a freshman. That should tell you right there, you know, what it's all about. But I thought she really stepped up. I thought she hit shots. She's very capable of that. She's got a good feel for the game. She found Erica Brown on the big three on the kickout after she penetrated. And Chastity has a bright future here. She really does. And I'm very grateful and happy that she played well today.